There are three possible resonance structures for this molecule, and only one has all atoms with a neutral formal charge. Having a positive and negative charge in the same molecule results in a less favored structure, so these first two resonance structures are not major contributors to the bonding picture. Formation of a carbon-carbon double bond results in a resonance structure where all atoms are neutral. This is the major contributor to bonding.